Good morning, my dear student in grade 5. Our lesson today, dividing an integer by three-digit number without having a remainder. Lesson 9 in unit 1. Then we know that before, if we divide 6 by 3, that means equals 2. 6 is the dividend and 3 is the divisor and 2 is a quotient. But if we divide 7 by 3, equals what? 7, we can't find 7 in multiplication table of 3. So we decrease 7 by 1. 7 decrease it by 1 equals 6. 6 divides 3 equals 2. And we have remainder equals 1. Now we know that before 7, the dividend, 7, the dividend equals what? Equals divisor 3 multiply the quotient 2. 3 by 2 plus the remainder. We check it. 3 by 2 equals 6 plus 1 equals 7. So the dividend equals divisor times quotient plus the remainder. That rule. The dividend equal divisor times quotient plus the remainder. We have the table. Example number 1, 73 divide 8. Where the dividend? The dividend 73. And the divisor 8. And the quotient 73 divided by 8. We can so decrease 73 by 1 becomes 72. 72 divide 8 equals 9. But 9 by 7 equals 72. We need 73, so the remainder 1. The relation among the elements of division, the dividend 73 equal divisor 8 multiply by the quotient 9 plus the remainder 1. Number 2, 42 divided by 6. The dividend equal what? Equals 42. The divisor equal 6. The quotient 42 divided by 6 equals 7. Here we haven't any remainder, so the remainder 0. The relation 42 equals 6 by 7 and plus 0 this element identity. Then we give, he gave me the relation 9 by 6 plus 8. 9 by 6 equals 54 plus 8 equals 62. So the dividend equals 62. Then, so the division 62 divided by divisor 9. The dividend 62, the divisor 9, the quotient it will be 6, and the remainder 8. Find the quotient of 3978 divided by 234. 3978 divided by 234. First, make a draft, and we divide 3 by 234, that equal 0, because 3 is smaller there. And 39 divided by 234, smaller than, so what? 0. Then we take 397 divided by 234. We can cover the first, the two first digit and the two first digit here, we can cover 97 with 94. That means 3 divided by 2 equals 1. So we find 234 by 1 equals 234. 234 less than 397. So the result, the quotient, 1, put 1 and multiply. So we figure about steps. We first divide, then multiply, then subtract, then drop down. Now we make divide, then we multiply 1 by 200 by 234 equals 234. So we multiply, then we subtract 7 minus 4 equals 3, 9 minus 3 equals 6, 3 minus 2 equals 1. Then drop down 8. Now 1638 divided by 234. Again we cover first two digit with first two digit. So we have 16 divided by 2 equals what? Equals 8. So we search about 234 by 8 equals what? 134 by 8, 4 by 8 equals 32, but 2 carry up 3. 3 by 8 equals 24 plus 3, 27, but 7 carry up 2. 2 by 8 equals 16 plus 2 equals 18. But here we have 1,872 more than 1,632. So we decrease 8 by 1. So we multiply 234 by 7. 4 by 7 equals 28, but 8 carry up 2. 3 by 7 equals 21. 21 plus 2 equals 23. 3 and carry up 2. 2 by 7 equals 14 plus 2 equals 16. So the result, the quotient, it will be 7. So we divide, then we multiply 7 by 234. We use the draft. The result, it will be 1638. Then we subtract 8 minus 8 equals 0, 3 minus 3 equals 0, 6 minus 6 equals 0, 1 minus 1 equals 0. So the quotient, it will be 17. So 3978 divided by 234 equals 17. Another example, find the quotient. Exercise number 2. Letter A. 15,345 divided by 165. We make a draft and we remember that we divide, then multiply, then subtract, then drop down. First, 1 divided by 3 digit equals 0 because it's smaller than, and 15 2 digit divided by 3 digit equal 0. Then 153 divided by 165. It's 153 smaller than 165, so we got 0. Then take the next digit, 1534. We can cover first two digit here with first two digit 34 divided by we cover 34 with 65. It will be 15 divided 1. 15 divided 1 equals 15, but we need only one digit, so we multiply 165 by 9. If we have two digits, so we decrease it to 9. 5 by 9 equals 45. With 5, carry up 4. 9 by 6 equals 50. 4 plus 4, 58. 8 carry up 5. 1. 9 times 1 equals 9 plus 5 equals 14. 1485. We note that's smaller than 1534. So the quotient will be 9. So we divide. Then we multiply 9 by 165. We use the draft. The result it will be 1485. Then we subtract 4 minus 5. We can't borrow 1. 14 and 3 become 2. 14 minus 5 equals 9. 2 minus 8. We can't borrow 1. From 5 become 4 and 2 become 12. 12 minus 8. Equals 4. 4 minus 4 equals 0. 1 minus 1 equals 0. So we subtract. Then drop down. Drop down 5. Again. We can we divide 495 by 165. We can ignore the first, the two first digit, 95 with 65. So 4 divide 1 equals 4. Search 165 by 4 equals what? 4 by 5 equals 20, 0 and carry up 2. 4 by 6 equals 24 plus 2, 26 with 6 carry up 2. 4 by 1 equals 4 plus 2 equals 6. So the result 660 more than 495. So we decrease 4 by 1, 165 by 3. 3 by 5 equals 15, 5 carry up 1, 3 by 6 equals 18, plus 1 equals 19, 9 carry up 1, 3 by 1 equals 3, plus 1 equals 4, 495, the same. So the quotient it will be 3. So we divide, then we multiply 3 by 165, the result in draft equal 495. So we divide, then we subtract 5 minus 5 equals 0, 9 minus 9 equals 0, and 4 minus 4 equals 0. So we subtract, then we drop down, we haven't any number, so the quotient it will be 93.